Under new ownership by personal computer pioneer Commodore, the Amiga debuted in 1985 and within a few years outclassed itself from competitors Apple and IBM for its vivid colors, graphics, and the kind of multimedia applications that Apple would eventually emulate and make it a leader in desktop publishing, graphic art, and video and music production. Key to the Amiga's success in the video production market was the Video Toaster, developed by NewTek and released in 1990. Its meteoric success can be attributed to the cost of the Amiga 2000 system, NewTek's graphic card and software, and the variety of prosumer and professional features which allowed local stations and post-production businesses to make private videos, industrial productions, and digital effects for broadcast and news and fiction. NewTek offered a free demo video of the Toaster's features in 1991 and an updated version in 1992. Titled Revolution, the mailer featured a VHS tape and several brochures, and the content was in stereo. This original VHS recording has been digitized, color-corrected, and remixed in 5.1. Please note that although the Video Toaster was officially retired in 2010, NewTek's video production system was succeeded by the TriCaster Studio and TriCaster 4.0. Visit NewTek at newtek.com for more info on the company's current products and services. For the links including a review of the documentary Viva Amiga, follow Revolution and Revolution 2.0.
Every transition.
Digital effect.
Graphic.
Title.
And animation.
You're about to see.
Was created entirely with the Video Toaster.
From NewTek.
Remember how it used to be?
In science, they call it a paradigm shift.
Yeah. A paradigm. Oh, what's that?
One historical moment. The sun revolves around the Earth.
Yeah.
The next moment. Enter Copernicus.
Wasn't he Polish?
And voila.
Same as Chopin?
The Earth revolves around the sun.
Shows you how things can change.
Right now.
This very moment.
As we speak. A paradigm shift of equal magnitude has grabbed the world of video.
A paradigm shift.
And the force behind the shift, we at NewTek call the Video Toaster.
Hey, that's a hot name.
Yeah. And we assure you, once you've seen what our toaster can do,
I'm ready.
The world of video will never look the same again.
Took a long time.
What did?
Took 40 years for the computer to evolve from a garage-sized shrine to a desktop tool. But with the Video Toaster, it happened as quick as snap. We're not talking evolution here. We're talking revolution. Yeah. See, way things used to be before the toaster. It took a room full of very expensive, complex equipment to make video that looked like real television. And the high price of these very essential tools kept the power of quality video in the hands of a privileged few.
That is any for you, bud. Too expensive.
But some very withered guys with good high-tech brains did something about it. Decided to change the rules. They worked round the clock for 4 years to invent the new technologies. They invented the Video Toaster.
Yeah, I like the name.
The toaster captures all the power and all the quality of a $100,000 network video studio and puts it on your desktop for well under $5,000.
That's incredible.
It is incredible.
It's also unique. There's never been anything like it.
The world's first video workstation.
That's what it is. Putting the power of video in the hands of the people.
People like you and me.
And like I said, with the toaster, it doesn't take a lot to get started.
What do we need?
Productions can use a camcorder as a live video source. To record your work, just plug the toaster output into your VCR. With the video toaster, video production is as easy as clicking a button.
Hey, I can do that.
Add a couple of cameras, you can have up to four, and you're into it. Doing video just like the networks. There's the four input switcher.
Look what it can do.
It's the world's most advanced production switcher. Any switcher lets you perform cuts, dissolves, and wipes between video sources, but the toaster lets you do organic wipes that you won't see anywhere else. And there's digital video effects.
Digital video effects.
Before the toaster came along, digital video meant you had to have deep pockets for big budgets. Not anymore. Now, with just the click of a mouse, you can generate hundreds of real-time video effects.
Like what?
Like what you see on television.
Hey, neat. Not bad. I can do this in my own studio. This is great.
The video toaster can take you beyond the realm of effects. Way beyond. Into the realm of video illusion.
Hey.
Just what you need for the soul of rock and roll.
How do I do that?
With Chrome Effects.
Chrome Effects?
Chrome Effects. Chrome Effects. See? With the toaster's unique Chrome Effects color processor, you can set a moody mood or set your video on fire.
Hey, hot stuff.
Then there's toaster paint.
Toaster paint.
Toaster paint. Look what it lets you do. And you don't have to be an artist to do it. Spectacular network quality graphics. Just grab any frame from your camcorder or VCR and get into toaster paint.
You can manipulate the images like that?
Yeah, and then display them in one of the toaster's dual frame buffers. You can perform image miracles.
Anything else I should know?
There's the luminance keyer.
Luminance keyer. What does that do?
The luminance keyer lets you insert one video source over another.
Like a person on camera, over a toaster paint graphic.
Or even over live video.
Is she in Kansas or what?
Where else? And there's a character generator.
What does that do?
Well, you've seen how they use it on the news. Names, titles, information, printed on the screen.
It can do that?
Beautifully. There's a character generator built into every toaster.
That's good to have.
The pros call them CGs. And this one has everything a pro expects.
It's got it all.
We've got it all, so you can have it all.
In one box. I can go into production right away.
And why not? Thousands of toaster owners have seen the light, just like you. Toaster video power at your fingertips.
This is the basic setup, huh?
Yeah. With this all-in-one desktop system, you can create the coolest videos on your block. You can use it for training videos, promotional tapes, school events, weddings, even divorces. Or you can simply create.
I can start up my own production company.
Yeah, you sure can. Add two VCRs and an editor, and you have a full-blown post-production suite.
This is what I call a video revolution.
That's just what it is. And here's another reason why. Lightwave 3D.
Lightwave?
With Lightwave, you have the excitement of three-dimensional graphics.
How's it work?
Easy. You begin by creating wireframe models with the Lightwave modeler.
Yeah.
Then you use the Lightwave renderer to give it three-dimensional life.
Hey, that looks real.
It's real, all right, real easy. You're the director, the next Walt Disney. You position objects, camera, and lights just by sliding the mouse. Then, when you're ready, Lightwave will animate your scene just like this. Or like this.
Neat.
Or this.
Crazy.
Or this.
Yeah. And all this is included in the price of the toaster?
You bet. It's each separate piece of production equipment that you need to make real broadcast quality television, combined into one device with one easy-to-use interface.
No wonder I've heard so much about this.
Now you know why. It's changing the world of video forever. You see, when NewTek created the video toaster, Our goal wasn't to be as good as, it was to be better. It wasn't just evolution, it was revolution. A leap, a shift.
Yeah, the paradigm shift.
So buckle up your seatbelt, Jack, and open up your mind. And let the video toaster take you places you've never been before.